today, as you can tell by the title, we are filming a new review video. So this is the PLT featuring Little Mix collaboration. I am so excited to be trying this stuff on. I've got the parcels ready. I've not tried anything on yet, so I'm so excited to like go through them, see how they fit, what they look like. The items were insane. There's so many nice pieces in this collection. So I'm so excited to show you guys the pieces that I picked up myself. I'm currently stood in my pajamas because I thought, right, there's no point getting dressed because I'm going to be going through this bag, trying all the stuff on. These pajamas are actually from PRETTYLITTLETHING as well, so very fitting for this video. But I think we should just get straight into the video. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe down below. And I will be linking all the items down below as well, because they did actually launch today. Today is the launch date. I would hurry up and get on it quickly because I could imagine they're going to sell out pretty quick. So yeah, let's get into the video. Let's see what we've got. Let's try on some pieces. And yeah, I don't know why I'm holding my hands. Let's go. So we have got this really heavy bag, and the reason it's very heavy is because I've got a coat in there, and I'm so excited about that coat. So they had a few different sections on the collaboration. So they had like snake print and then this kind of print and stuff like that. They have literally got everything from head to toe. They've got bags, they've got shoes, they've got coats, they've got tops, everything, skirts, trousers. You're not stuck for options within this collaboration, so that's really, really good. I picked up this. Now I wanted to try as much like variety from the collection as I could. I didn't actually pick up any shoes though, but clothing wise I've tried to like pick from the different sort of styles that they've got released. So this is a shirt dress, I believe. Basically it's not gonna be very easy to show you like this. This is how it is. It's just the shirt dress. I don't know how you wear it. It looks like, oh, I think you must wear it off the shoulder because it's got like that sticky stuff to like make sure it doesn't slip down, which is a good touch because there's nothing worse than having an off the shoulder thing and it just keeps falling down. And this is just like a corset detail that goes around the middle. So I've never really tried anything like this before, so I'm super excited to get it on and see what it looks like. This I think is really, really cool, and I think it would look really nice on with the white shirt. So yeah, I think we should just get into it. By the way, I got everything in a size 10. So let's get it on, see what it looks like, and I can get out my pajamas. Right, I believe this is how it's meant to go. I literally love this. This is so flattering. I would definitely wear this on like a drinks night out. I'm not really going for drinks, I don't really do that. Although me and Connor are gonna be going for a date night soon, to like a nicer place. So maybe I could wear this. This is really nice. I feel actually really comfortable in this because currently I am 3 months post baby, so I'm not really feeling too comfortable in myself. So finding things like this to like wear and I feel comfortable and I think it's flattering is perfect. I literally love this so much. I'm obsessed. This isn't something I'd normally wear, but I really like this, and the length is perfect. It's not too long and it's not too short, because I know shirt dresses can tend to be quite long. So they have done really well in styling this. I'm obsessed with this. I love it. I love it so much. Also, this corset top has got the rubber bits as well, so it won't fall down either. So this is just, yeah, this probably might even be my favorite, and we're only on number one. So let's move on. So next up, we have this denim corset crop top, I would say. It's got the tie-up bit on the back, which I really, really like. I actually originally thought this went at the front, but it doesn't. It did work that way if you had smaller boobs, do you know what I mean? Like, it does look like a top that will go that way as well. But my boobs were actually bulging out of it, so yeah, I later realized it goes this way around. I literally love it. I love like the boning detail down the front. I'm excited to try this one on. I've also got some cargo pants that I picked up, so I might as well put them on together. So these are the cargo pants from the collection. They look really, really nice actually. I'm really excited to try these on. I do already own a pair of cargo trousers, but they're in like a sagey sort of color, and these feel like more of like a cargo pant material, and my other ones were like a jogger. So I'm excited to see how these look on. Should we just get both the items on and see how they look? I feel like together they could be quite a cute outfit. So let's put them on and then we'll talk through both the items. So this is what the top looks like on. I actually really, really like this. I think it's a really nice fit. It's really flattering. I love this like corset detail here where it goes down lower in the middle but rises up here. I think it's a really flattering shape on a lot of people's figures. And then it obviously just, the tie-up's come undone. I obviously didn't do it good enough. So yeah, it's just got the tie-up detail on the back. And then the cargo trousers just look like this. They're literally such a nice fit. They're like really fitted and nice around the waist. It's also got a belt so you can cinch it in anyway. But they fit really nicely around the top. And then they go into like the nice pant bit at the bottom. They've also got like buckles around the ankles so you can cinch in the ankles too. I hate like a flared ankle. I like it when it's all tied in at the bottom, so that's really, really nice. They've got the buckle pockets on the legs too, which I think is like the perfect cargo detail. These are really, really nice because I feel like some cargo pants can be a little bit unflattering because they are obviously meant to be quite like slouchy and boyish, but these obviously have the nice bit around the waist, so they fit really, really nice. I really, really like this outfit together. If you just work on some trainers, I think this would look really, really cute. So I'm really impressed with this. Again, the quality of these items are so, so nice. I love the boning detail in here. Sorry, I keep looking down, my mirror's down there. But the boning detail really, really does flatter your figure. And then the material of the cargo trousers is just so nice. It's really like comfy. It's not too like restrictive, but it's like slouchy and sturdy at the same time. This is really good. This is just holds everything in place. Like, you're not going to have any slippages anywhere. So yeah, I'm really happy with these. I think they're super cute. So, future me talking now. I'm just editing this video and I think you guys are going to get a little bit confused. Because basically, I realised, luckily I did realise, oh, it's not really that big of a deal. But basically, I was wearing the denim top backwards in the original clips, which you will see here. Okay, I'm going to take this top off to talk about the cargo pants because I don't really feel comfortable with my boobs up like this. So as you can see, I had the top on backwards because I'm literally that stupid. I literally didn't even click on until I just saw a picture on Instagram of someone wearing it. I thought, oh, they're tie-ups at the back. And then it clicked. I had it on backwards. So I had put on the white top to talk about the blazer. So if you're a bit confused why I've got the white top on, I thought I'd insert this so it wasn't all too confusing. And we got it right in the end. So yeah, you would have seen the right clip as well. So if you follow my channel, you will know that I'm currently obsessed with blazers. So when I saw there was a blazer on there, especially like a neutral nude kind of tone. This is kind of, I would say it's like a stone colour. What do they describe as? Yeah, stone. I definitely could describe it as like a stone colour. I had to pick it up because, you know me, I'm obsessed. I did actually get this in a size 10, but it says it's oversized. So let's just put it on with this outfit here. Oh, oh, it is oversized. I like that. This one literally looks like you're wearing your boyfriend's blazer, and I really like the design, or your dad's. But I like that like look. I think this is so cute. I wouldn't necessarily wear it with these trousers. However, I would probably wear it with like a plain top like this. I personally would probably roll the sleeves up, although I do like the baggy oversized look. I don't really know, but you could obviously wear it either or. I don't know, I quite like it. Like, obviously this looks a bit more like, oh, I'm going to work, and this looks a bit more edgy. I do quite like it down, to be honest. I love the shoulder pads. They're not too padded. They're just like the perfect amount. So they give your figure like a nice frame. I love the material. It's granted, it's a little bit creased, but yeah, I love this. I love the colour. This is going to be such a nice piece. And obviously, if you just wore, if you've got a bigger size even, you can wear like cycling shorts. You could wear this as like a blazer dress with like something underneath because it's quite low, unless you've got like tape. If that's your vibe. But I love this. This is so nice. I don't know what my favourite piece is so far. This is up there. This would look really nice with the denim jeans that I've got, which I will show you next. So, I don't normally wear this colour denim. However, I wanted to try the jeans anyway. They are the mid-wash seam detail skinny jeans. And this is like the same sort of blue, kind of. So let's try these on. Like I said, I wanted to try out as many different things as I could. Oh, they look nice. They've got like lines down them. This would actually look really cute with the top as like a little cord. I'm gonna put these jeans on now, and they look like a really flattering fit, to be honest. So let's try them. So these are the jeans. Now I will say, if you're between sizes, then I recommend sizing down because they are so stretchy. Like, there's so much like stretch in them, which is obviously not a bad thing. This is perfect if you're going out for dinner. You can sit and you can eat, and you're not going to get that horrible restrictive feeling. I hate the feel of restrictive denim. And I like the like details on the legs. However, they're a little bit baggy on my knees. I think it's obviously where the design goes down. But I do really like these. If they did them in different colours as well, like black or a lighter wash denim, I'd be right on that because they are lovely. And when they say skinny jeans, they are skinny on the ankles. I think having the little extra details is just really nice because it just makes them a little bit different to your standard jean. So yeah, I think these are really, really nice, especially for like the evening. I feel like these are like an evening jean because of the colour, because they're a bit darker. But yeah, I like them. Next up, we got this stone strappy seam detail bodycon dress. This might look, because it's literally the same colour as this, this might look cute as like a little two-piece with some little belly there heels. Let's try this on. So, It's literally, as it says, like a strappy detailed dress. I'm gonna put this on, try it on, and then I'll give you my feedback. Okay, so this could possibly be my favorite in the collection. I can't decide. I literally try the next thing on, I'm like, oh my God, this is my favorite. But this is so flattering. Like, honestly, the quality, the design, the fabrics in this collection, I'm literally shook. The quality of this dress is so nice. It feels like, I don't really know how to describe it, like a trouser material. Like, they've got it so it fits really nicely around your waist, and then it's not too tight around here, so the tummy area. Like, they've literally perfected the shape of this dress. I'm obsessed with this. Like, obviously, I'm not feeling 100% confident in my body at the moment, as I mentioned, so this kind of covers my mum tum, which is just what I need. Sorry, I keep looking down, that's where the mirror is. But I love this so much. It's the perfect length, again, not too long, not too short, and I'd be more than happy to wear this out. I think it's so cute. This could possibly be my favourite. Let's try it on with the blazer so we can have like a little co-ord moment. Okay, so this is cute. I love these together. I think that's so nice. I'm obsessed. So, also in this range, they had a trench coat. That's not the trench coat. So of course I had to pick that up as well. I love a good trench coat. I don't know the length of this one. I did have a trench coat that I ordered from PRETTYLITTLETHING, but I ended up sending it back because it was a bit long. But I'm excited to see what this one's like. I don't know how it's gonna fit. I see trench coats on all the girls I follow on Instagram, and it makes me want one. But I just don't know if it's one of those things where they look good on other people and then you try it and it's just not great on you. I feel like that's literally half my wardrobe I buy because of other people. Oh wow, that's a lot of material. So again, the quality of these products are insane. The density of this is weighty. Let me tell you, it is weighty. So I got this in a size 10. I would maybe have, should have got a size 8. But let's just try it on. I feel like these are like a really good autumnal staple that never go out of style. You can have forever. And they last a while, especially if you get a good quality one. And this one feels really good quality. So this gives me inspector vibes, and I'm here for it. This fits so nice. Again, I think I should have got the size 8, like sized down. You're not going to be able to see this, but it goes down to literally, it cuts just above my ankles. I do like it. I just don't know if it looks nice on me. This is one of those moments. Maybe I can have one of those moments where you literally wear nothing under a trench coat and you'd be like, come in. I actually do really like this. Maybe I could get it like taken up or something, because I really like the style of it. I love the fit, the quality, the style. I just love it. Where does that go? Oh, that's different. That's only on one side. Oh, it has pockets as well, which is just such a win-win. I love the buttons. I love the colour of this one. Do you know what? I wish I could have the confidence just to wear it like this. I do really like it. I wish I would just have the confidence to just wear it, because I do like it. I think this would look really nice with one of those like bowler hats. Is that what they're called? Like a nice hat. But like I said, I sent the other one back because it was too long. But however, this one, even though it's really long, it sits really nicely. It's quite heavy, so it flows nicely, if that makes sense. The other one was kind of a bit light, but this one's good. This one's a good quality jacket, and I think this is going to be very popular. I highly recommend this one. This is such a winter staple. This is like winter in New York, walking around Central Park with your little hat and your gloves, layers underneath, a cream turtleneck. That is a nice vibe. I'm impressed. So, final thing is another coat. Now this is why my bag was so heavy. This is like a hooded, fluffy coat. And this is the softest thing I've ever felt. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see, but you can kind of see there. That is like so nice. And this is so heavy. Like I keep saying, the quality of these products are just incredible. I'm so impressed. Literally so impressed. Even though these, like a lot of these items are so out of my comfort zone, as like I'd never normally pick, it's paid off. Like, I'm literally loving these items. So this is ultimate New York in Central Park. Stay warm, kids. This is literally amazing. Wow. This is winter wonderland dreams. If I was going to Winter Wonderland this year, this with some leather trousers, some white trainers, some sort of turtleneck or cream jumper or any kind of jumper underneath. You could even go all black, like an all, oh, that would look insane. Like black boots, black leather trousers, a black turtleneck and this coat. That is a look. I'm obsessed with this. This fits so, so nicely. Like I said, I got it in a size 10. I really wouldn't want it any bigger because it's a really, like it's quite thick. And obviously because it's not long, it kind of is all together. The hood, size of this hood is massive. You will not be getting cold or wet in that. This is like a snow coat. I love this so, so much. I'm actually going to take it off right now though because I'm really warm. So that actually concludes my Little Mix collaboration video with Pretty Little Thing. I'm literally so impressed with the items. There's not one thing that I did not like. Obviously I picked them myself, that's why I liked them. But I mean, the quality really paid off. Sometimes I order items and they will arrive and I don't like the quality of the fabric or anything like that, but this, I'm so, so impressed. I highly recommend checking out the collection. Like I said, everything will be linked down below anyway because it has launched today. Thank you so much to Pretty Little Thing for working with me on this video. You guys know I love you so much. I love this brand, so I'm more than happy to deliver these videos. Thank you so much again to you guys for watching. If you did like it, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you are new, and I'll hopefully see you in my next video. Bye.